Okay, now would you like to hear another song from Des? Because he's got another one on his sleeve, haven't you? Oh, just a moment, there we are. Oh, hold on, you're not even ready for it.
Pretend you've got it.
No, this is it, this is it. Hold on a minute, hold on, there we go.
Okay. Pause.
That's okay. Could you just start from there, please, Des? No, that's all right, that's okay. It's okay. I just need a couple of my little glasses just for a little moment.
Yeah, pop your glasses on.
All right, and thank you so much. There we are.
So this fella, he's had an operation and he's being wheeled back down the corridor back to his room when he woke up and he said, "Doctor, doctor, I can't feel my legs." He said, "No, I can hear some music." He said, "I know." Now don't forget the line there. "I can't feel my legs." He said, "No."
Did you want to start off again?
Yeah, this fella's on the rap. It's going well this morning, isn't it? It's going very well this morning.
It is, oh yeah, fantastic, yes.
It is unbelievable. So, yes. Right, this fella, he's just had an operation and he's on the trolley and he's going back to his room and he woke up and he sat up and he said, "Doctor, doctor, I can't feel my legs." And the guy said, "I know, we've amputated your arms." If you remember Tommy Cooper, that's one of his jokes. That's wonderful. I'm going to give you a song now by a guy that was a big one in the 40s. In fact, he was the highest paid entertainer in the world during the 40s. And I'm referring to George Formby. Do you remember George Formby? George Formby. I'm going to sing "I'm Leaning On A Lampost." And I need your help with this too. You can join in and sing with this if you want to. Cool. Funnily enough, it sounds a lot like this. Well, I'm the leaning on a lamp. Maybe you think that I look a tramp. You may think I'm hanging round to steal your car, but no, I'm not a crook. And if you think that's what I look, I tell you why I'm here. I want my motive star. I'm a leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. That's nice. Oh, me. Oh, my. Well, I hope that little lady comes by. I don't know if she'll get away. She doesn't always get away. But anyhow, I know that she'll try. Oh, me. Oh, my. I hope that little lady comes by. There's no other girl I would wait for, but this one I'd break any day for. I won't have to ask what she's late for. She won't leave me flat. She's not a girl like that. She's absolutely wonderful and marvelous and beautiful, and anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by double tempo. At the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. Oh me, oh my, I hope that the lady comes by. You know I don't know if she'll get away. She doesn't always get away, but anyhow I know that she'll try. Oh me, oh my, I don't know what the girl I would wait for, but this one I'd break any day for. I won't have to ask what she's late for. She wouldn't leave me flat. She's not a girl like that. Oh, she's absolutely marvelous and wonderful and beautiful, and anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by. And you can hear me, so are you ready? Woo-hoo. Now, you might have noticed I'm not actually playing this. But I know a lot about them. We're going to sing the last line. Are you ready? Last line after four. I said I'm a leaning.